So guys, currently we are watching the lions, the pride of lions, and this is very interesting because we are watching them just about to hunt. We are hoping that we find or we capture a moment where they are about to hunt. So as you can see, I'll be showing you guys, these are some of the lions. This is what is going on right now. Literally, it feels like I'm watching in the jungle, the mighty jungle. You guys, stay tuned because we are about to experience the unexperienced in the Mara.
No. Scared to my hair. Can you guys hear me clearly?
Yeah, so I thought I should.
So I really don't think that Joanne is fair by imitating us YouTubers. Do you know we struggle? No, just do you know we struggle?
Oh my god.
We struggle, by the way. We struggle to make content for you. But anyway guys, just make sure you have quality sound on your videos, which is anyone. Anyway guys, so after this we are heading to Manyata camp. That is where we'll be spending our night, so we'll be taking you guys along with us. So come, let's go. So guess what guys, we are finally at the Mara and we are staying at the Manyata camp, and the warmest thing is we got a warm welcome of either hot coffee or tea. That was splendid, by the way. That was splendid. Honestly, I really needed some hot coffee. I needed some hot coffee, and this is exactly what I got on arrival. Like, so my voice is a bit hosty and I'm a bit tired. I'm looking a bit tired, guys. Pardon, it was a long drive, yeah, but I'll catch you guys later because we have plenty of activities lined up before we go to bed. I'll be showing you guys what Mufasa Travels offered for a one night accommodation, so stay tuned for that. Okay, stay tuned. So as you guys can see, a bonfire is building up. It's too early for a bonfire. We need to get a warm shower. If that is, if I get a warm shower, you know? Yeah. Then maybe change into comfortable clothes, and then I think the night will go smoothly after that. I really hope so. I really hope so. Yeah, so we just checked in. I've told you guys that we've not been given our rooms yet, but stay tuned for that. I'm going to be showing you shortly where we'll be sleeping. I really hope it's comfortable too. Honestly, that's my other biggest prayer. I hope it's comfortable.
I miss you, nothing but the one time. The only one.
Dance. Eh. Ah. Memories. Nakwambia. Wow. Good morning, guys. Wow, the Mara is hella cold.
Cold.
Like hella cold, and I literally woke up like this. I'll see you guys for breakfast. Ah, not for breakfast. How? Okay, I'll see you guys when we go for breakfast.
Oh my.
So guys, this is the tent that we slept with, me and Joanne. It was called Lions. So this is what Mufasa Travel had to offer us for one night. And here it is. So for me, honestly, this was very good just for one night. We enjoyed the camping. Legit, it was comfortable. The beds were really comfortable. Each of us got to share a bed, and the two beds have mosquito nets, as you guys can see. Then here we had the bathroom. It was not really good, but it was good, okay? Our water didn't close this morning, that's why it's running. It's what the tent actually looks like. Basically, that's just it, guys. And this is a package we got from Mufasa Travels at the Masai Mara for one night. What? So guys, the other thing to note when you choose Manyata Camp as your place to stay at the Masai Mara is the generator actually goes off at 10:30, yeah? Yeah, it goes off at 10:30. Then the tents don't have lights from 10:30 all the way till today. There was a session 6. Mm-hmm. Yeah, 6. Yeah, till 6 in the morning they put on the generator again for some minutes, then again it's off. So that is when, okay, that applies to the lights inside the tents, but at the common area and around the bonfire, the lights are on 24/7. That's just basically it for Manyata. Guys, we are done. One day is over. It was legit.
Yeah.
But anyway, guys, it was fun. It was fun.
Too much fun.
Too good. Too good. I would actually recommend. So see you guys on our next destination activity. So we are heading out for a safari. So I think, as usual, I'll take you guys along with me. You know, I love you.
And subscribe.
Please
subscribe.
Do that. Please do that.
Like, share this video. Yeah.
You had it, guys. So let's head out for a safari. Aya.
Wait, wonder best.
Wonder best. Yeah.
So it looks like
zebra.
Our morning safari will be successful. Hey,
hi. Wale ni select points.
Wako and wawa. It looks so good. So guys, have you just heard one of the wonders of the world? The giraffe only takes 15 minutes nap for like 24 hours. How awesome is that? How awesome. Only 15 minutes. Sisi lazima tulale 8 hours. Just imagine. Wow.
So guys, they saw the cheetah and they're actually running away.
Look at this.
Okay, so for anyone who didn't know what sound the cheetahs make is they paw, and like the lions they roar, the cheetahs they paw. Now you know.
So they jump when they are going to what?
It's a one family, as you can see. It's only one male and several females.
How many?
It's an impala. And they're polygamous. We also call them McDonald's.
Why McDonald's?
Because they have a black emblem on their buttocks.
Oh! Wow! Yeah.
They have a black what?
M. At their buttocks. Oh. That's why we name them as McDonald's.
Wow! Okay. That's cool.
One of the favorite prey for the cheetahs and leopards because they're small and they weigh less, especially for the leopards to take them up the tree.
Wait, they kill them and take them up the tree.
Leopard, there.
Kuna watu wenye unini.
And then they pray up the tree.
Leopard anakulianga kwa tree.
Kuna watu wenye uchinja hizi stuff wanao.
No, it's not allowed.
Kinyamati.
Neither.
Leopards are
aborion.
Leopards are what?
Aborion.
Meaning they prefer to spend most of their times up the tree. And that is one of the differences between a leopard. Cheetahs, we say they are terrestrial and they are the fastest blood mammals or animals. Are you there?
Yes.
So whenever they take a kill, they don't have to take up the tree like a leopard.
Mm.
Okay?
Mm. Keep on finding out more fun facts about the nature. Morning, so good. So energetic.
Now you're sure. I don't know how to show.
Wow. Oh my god. Wow.
Okay, so guys, we've made another stop after our morning safari, and we are currently having our lunch right over here. It's currently 13:44. That's approximately just appropriate lunch. So we've had our pack lunch, courtesy of Mufasa Travel, right here, and it's called Olare restaurant. Yeah, guys. So right here, you guys can see it, yeah, this is Olare. So we've had our pack lunch over here. You can see Mufasa Travel. We are just having a quick stop before we head back to Nairobi. But honestly, for my experience, if I would rate what the package was offered on a scale of 1 to 10, I would actually give it a 7. Only my bathroom was bad, honestly. Yeah, that's it. But I actually enjoyed the travel and all that, courtesy of Mufasa Travel. So guys, stay tuned, and yeah, let's do this. Tembea Kenya, #.